Candle in the wind. Things we need. Candle. Can. Matchbox. Ask an adult to light a candle. Stick it on the table. Stand a salt container 8 centimeters, that is 3 inches, in front of the candle. Stand on the opposite side of the lit candle. Blow against the container. Wow, you have blown out the candle. Reason? The candle goes out. Air follows the curved shape of the container. When the streams of air meet on the other side, they join to blow out the candle.